E3 2010, there was apparently a door near Nintendo's booth that just said Dr. Andonuts on it. In the weeks leading up to this, a supposed leaked lineup for many game studios' E3 press conferences had made the rounds on Starman.net and Earthbound Central that included Nintendo announcing a game called Earthbound Re-Entry, as well as Luigi's Pie Factory. Sadly though, nothing ever came of it, so its name was apparently arbitrary. A door metaphorically leading to nothing. Sound familiar?